A strange theft case in Madison County. Berea police are looking for two people accused of stealing a ferret from a pet store. Police released surveillance photos of the suspects this afternoon. The crime happened last week. They say the two suspects grabbed a ferret at Adventure Pets and left without paying. The ferret was worth about $200.